So, I'm gonna get a little solo gameplay today. And, I actually just got some glasses today. And I'm curious to see how it changes the gameplay for me, because my vision was awful, like 20/150, which is crazy. So I could see much better. Things are looking a little sharper, and I don't know that it'll have much of an impact on my shotgun play, but it should impact my AR, you know, hunting rifle, maybe even sniping, you know, depending on where people are at, and also my ability to see people as they're moving up from distance, because, you know, I play on a monitor, the screen's not so big, people in the distance look pretty small, so, we'll see how it goes. As usual, any advice you want to give, any advice you want, any questions you have, you know, just shoot me a comment, or feel free to send me a message on, you know, the PSN. You know, we're going to go for some decent gameplay, so I'll head over to Tilted. Although this is my first game here, so see how it goes. Anyway, let's see how these glasses go. You know, if I play poorly, obviously I'm going to blame it on that. And if I play great, I'm going to blame it on that. So either way, it's a win-win today, huh? Alright, Trump Tower, here we come, huh? Lots and lots of people. So we just got to hope that we're the first one over to a shotgun, or really just any kind of gun. And that was an excellent start to my day. Obviously, the glasses' fault. Obviously. Let's try that one more time. I also gotta get used to having a dialogue with people, you know? This is new for me, I just started streaming. So, having a dialogue as I'm playing is definitely unusual. You know, usually just completely focused on my gameplay. So that's new as well. I love this dance. I said we try it again, you know, pray for a shotgun. But, you know, whatever we get, we get. Like last round, it didn't need to go that way. A lot lower than anticipated. Might not go Trump. If I do, obviously we're going bottom floor. So that's what it's looking like right now. Thank you. That's for me. Wow. Wow. Totally from space and I didn't have materials. Excellent. And that guy had shield, which is great. So, two rough games here. I need to move a little faster. Kind of going a little bit slow. But, you know, that's the thing about streaming is you get the good, the bad, and the ugly. And so far, it's been pretty ugly. Had the first shotgun kill, that was easy. That was easy headshot. Okay, we'll probably go Pleasant this time. Well, it's kind of a low player game, you know, it's only 87 people. Kinda high, but I should be perfectly slated to land at this house right here. Alright, good news is we got some materials. I'm gonna pick up these grenades. Oh, only one grenade. Sure. Where's this guy? I can hear him. Wow. Guy got me. Good for him. I should have built, but I didn't have a lot of materials. So, unfortunately, it didn't work out. Getting a little bit of the rust off here. And still no dialogue with you guys. I apologize. See if we can actually get a game. We're gonna go to risky this time. I landed right where I was gonna go. All right, we're gonna have to heal up and pray that nobody runs up on us. That was miserable execution on my part. But should be okay. I think he dropped a half chuck. Got this guy over in the porta port that sees me. Somebody behind me. Excellent. Fucking awesome. This guy's so good. So good. Oh, man. My fan base may be minimal, but I'm still failing it. Been rough. been able to get some kills, but we gotta string together some gameplay. My my play has been kind of mediocre, so it wouldn't hurt if I could just land and get a shotgun right off the bat. I mean, that did happen one time, and I did end up dying, but that was after I got a few kills. Alright, we're gonna go to a little gold mine down here, huh? Let's try and do something here. We gotta string together a few kills without dying, that'd be great. Pardon me, I'm a little under the weather. Yeah, so if we can just get down here, get some guns, I'm sure we'll have some company. This place is pretty popping, but get down here, get some decent weapons. Looks like we got some people going to flush. We got some people that are seemingly really high up but going to the same place. Good for me, bad for them. It's not a gun, I want a gun. That's also not a gun. Alright, pop these minis real quick. Alright, let's go see who's here. Where's this guy at? What the fuck just happened? Was a pretty miserable gameplay on my part, and I got lucky because the guy who I was playing against was even worse. I do feel that somebody's near me, but I can't figure out where the guy might be. Some mats. I'll head towards Shifty. What up, dude? I don't know if people can hear you, but you're on my my stream. I mean, not. Yeah, I mean, I don't think I have any live viewers, but maybe you'll be talking to people who view me not live. YouTubers. You never know. I'm down to run some squads right after this. I don't think Leche is gonna be playing. Said something about his TV being messed up. It is. That's, you know, I'm tripping. I'm in the middle of tripping. Oh, 55 damage on him. All right, there's that guy, he's down. Thank you. he is. He's down 212 snipe. Nice. There's two quick ones. Yeah, I just got two decent, you know, kills. Interesting. This guy was a total noob, though. Missed my snipe. It's been alright. Yeah, I'm on a stream right now, you know. If you guys could keep that PG, also keep all personal and political beliefs out of. I don't know. I hope not. It's all good. Give me one moment. It's on YouTube, but give me one moment, please. Guy just launch padded away. You see that? I don't know how I did that. be honest with you, I should have lost because I played terribly right there. Oh, this is bad. Yep. I'm hoping that nobody sees me right now because I really gotta fucking. No, I gotta heal, bro. Got no campfire, so it's just gonna be strictly shield. I'm really not doing great this game, to be honest with you. Like, even right there, that wasn't great. I got lucky, and I only have 3 kills. Oh, well, I guess it's good that that's the case, but also, in case anybody thinks I'm a psycho, I'm talking to my friends, so that's good. You guys catch that 280-meter snipe that I sent out? Well, Toad was in the game, actually. How do I edit the wall I just did? Yeah, it's like 3 in the corner. Oh, they can, okay. So, there's only a few people left. Yeah, it's not like an immediate thing. Oh shit, somebody might be up here. Love some health. That's obviously not gonna happen. But this guy had. You see that guy? Is that a minigun? I didn't even notice. I really feel like that should have hit him. Where's this dude at? Oh, I don't think he's actually in the thing anymore. I think he's just down there now. Ooh. Hello? Alright, who else is in here and where is he? Well, that guy's an idiot. Wow, I'm just awful. Oh my gosh. If you haven't seen it, you'll see it in a second. Well, it's been real. I'm gonna end the cast on that note. It was just bad because...